It's Alesha Dixon.
A random fact.
It is a random fact, but it's a really cool fact, randomly. All right, now, welcome to T4, Alesha.
Thank you.
You look stunning. Now, the last time you were here with us back in April, you said some really deeply moving and profound things, and I think we should take a look.
Misty, we're coming back strong. Misty, we're coming back again. Misty, with a bump and flex, 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 inter.
Exit. That was. I remember that was quite funny. I like the way you put that together. That was really nice.
I did that myself.
Really good.
Now, tell me something. How is Brucey? He's a bit poorly. How is he?
Well, when I read it in the paper, I thought, oh, this can't be true. Bless him. But the producers confirmed yesterday that he was poorly. So I hope he gets better soon. Bless him.
And something's going round because you came in here with a little bit of the sniffles.
Yeah, I've had a cold for the last 3 days. So something's going round the Strictly floor.
The new single. Does he like it?
I don't know if he likes the new single.
All right, now the title, To Love Again.
Mm-hmm.
Are you trying to tell us something? Is there a lucky man in Alicia's life?
There isn't a man in my life.
But with those legs! How is that possible?
I have no social life, for a start. That's one of the problems. But I think, you know, it's just nice to be optimistic about it.
All right, well, I think a lot of people are feeling quite optimistic knowing that you're still single right now. Let's take a look. Help me to believe this time. Let's talk Strictly.
Okay.
Now, you got some really, really unfair press at the beginning when you started. Mm. So, I mean, how's that going now?
It's going fine. I think, what are we in, the eighth, ninth week now?
Mm.
And the press was quite mad on the first weekend. And it was difficult, but it kind of brought out the fire in me. I thought, well, you just got to rise above the negativity. You just got to go out there, be yourself, do the best you can do, and be confident in your own ability. So that's really what I did.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Now, did you have a favourite dance on the show?
I love the cha-cha-cha. When me and Matthew came out and danced to Beyoncé Crazy in Love, it was a really explosive moment. It's a feisty dance.
Yes.
It's a sexy dance as well.
No, I'm not really a sexy being, but I think that
you're
I'm
not a sexy
learn.
Being.
I'm not
I'm
sexy.
Sorry.
No, I just wear a low-cut dress. No, I was wondering if perhaps you would teach me a bit of this cha-cha-cha you keep speaking so much of.
You wanna?
I would love to. Yeah. Tell me a move. What's it called? What's this move?
Well, I've renamed it Avocado.
You've renamed it Avocado?
Just because it rhymes with it.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Okay, can we get some music? Oh, nice.
So basically, you step back like this.
Right, quick.
The move is
slow
this,
down.
Slow
Lisa.
It down. So the move you want to do is basically like this. Right?
Yes.
But if you slow it down, you're basically.
Not wearing the right
basically stepping back. You're stepping back. Stepping back, step onto your front foot, stepping back, step onto your front foot, stepping back, step onto your front foot.
All right, go on.
All the while using
humiliate
your hips.
Me on TV,
all the while
right.
using your hips, so you've got to turn your whole body.
All right,
body
you know what? While I'm
it.
Trying to get the grasp of this, can you can
you
watch
could do a New York, maybe.
I could do a New York.
Where you step out. So
well,
you go.
All right, then, fine. Well, you can now
so you
see
step out
Steve's
like this.
Interview with Cheryl
cha,
Cole
cha, cha.
While I'm going to keep
One,
dancing
two,
with Alesha
cha, cha, cha.
On the web.
One, two,
so,
cha,
yeah.
Cha, cha.
Alesha Dixon, everyone. Thank you so much.